even in color, it would have still been an incredibly camouflaged bird. Just that little bit of leaves around it, bit of grass and texture on the soil makes them blend in perfectly. They've basically got different variations of browns and greys. But we'll look around the next couple of days. These are both young birds, like I said, so if we're lucky, maybe we can spot them again in daytime. Practice this one again. Look around tomorrow.